Cross-country regional races today, and earlier this week, Coldwater's Sarah Canny, fourth place in the state last year, announced that she'll run at North Carolina State next year. Today, in Tiffin, Canny finished in first place in Division III with a time of 18:04, and she qualifies for a return trip to next week's state meet. Also going to state, Emma Willett of Holgate and Hannah Privett of New Knoxville on that D3 girls' side. As for the boys, start with Division III top 16 individuals advance. That's Crestview's Micah Grandstaff and Lincoln View's Bailey Toe. They finished 3 and 4. They're going on. Coldwater's John Wenning crosses in 5th. LCC's Alex Rigg right behind in 6th. 7th place goes to St. Henry's Spencer Schulze. They're all moving on, along with Lincoln View's Alex Rodriguez, New Bremen's Court Spreckman, and Coldwater's Dan Sees. D2 boys were up next. Van Wert's Connor Holiday, he crosses in 7th. Final time of 16:25 for Holiday. Defiance's John Crowell in 10th, 16:43. And right behind is LB's Ty Gleason, time of 16:44. Van Wert's Daniel Perry also qualifies for state with a 15th place finish. Congrats to all of them. On to the team results. Start with the D3 girls. Minster takes it. Coldwater and St. Henry also going to state as teams. On the boys' side, St. Henry, Lincoln View, and New Bremen make it as teams. D2 girls now, we've got Defiance and LB representing, LB just misses out. Defiance does make it out of the D2 girls' side. And on the boys, Van Wert advances on. Some other individuals making it to state as well. Chloe Flora from Botkins and Murphy Glow from Versailles.